Hey, this is Sean Pearson. You're watching MMA Crossfire.
Have you thought of changing weight classes lately?
Never. That's funny. A lot of people ask me, you should go 185. I'm small. I'm 5'10". You know, compared to the guys that fight at 185, first they walk around, some guys walk around 225, you know, and they're 6'2". And for me to fight 185, I'll be losing, you know, giving up a lot of advantage, reach advantage, you know, weight advantage. So it was never a question. I mean, I got to the point in my career that I had to, you know, do something about it. That's why I brought Dochi in. And now Dochi's taking care of not only the nutrition, but my strength conditioning. And make 170, it's not a problem anymore, you know, not at all.
So if we see a scale, what's your first thought when you see that scale?
See, that scale's like, I'm going to weigh 170.
They said it was properly calibrated the last time. Did that throw you off a little bit there?
A little bit, because I was on weight on my scale, and on the scale that they had waiting us at first. And when it got to the venue, you know, the calibration was wrong. At least, you know, it wasn't wrong. My calibration was wrong. But it was not just me. It was me, Chris Lieben, Baron, and Petrosian. We're all in the back trying to lose the extra pounds. And then the time we ran out, we were supposed to walk in and for the weigh-in. But I knew at that point I was not going to make weight, but it's, you know, you got to try. So I knew it was a pound over. It was not a problem. Come back and make the weight. And it was just a miscalibration. Funny thing is, when I missed weight, you know, the media just went on me criticizing big time. The last UFC, it was the same thing happened. And you know, there was a miscalibration. A lot of guys missed weight, and nobody said anything about them. But it's all good. You know, talk bad, talk good, talk about me.
All right. So you're healthy then? You're good?
Yeah, I'm completely healthy, and I'm ready to go. Looking to get back to the cage around March, April, you know. And right now my goal is just help my teammates, you know, win their fights. We got a lot of big fights coming up. Masvidal is fighting for the, you know, lightweight striking force belt. We got Rich Antonino fighting on the 10th here, you know, and I got Eve Zadra next week. So that's my goal right now. I'm just trying to help my brothers, you know, get the wins.
A bunch of internet rumors about you possibly fighting Martin Kampman in 2012. Have you heard anything officially from the UFC? And if not, who would you like to fight in 2012?
No, I haven't heard anything from UFC or my manager. You know, it's just rumors. I love the matchup. You know, I think it'll be a great fight, not just for me and for him, you know, but for the fans. I think everybody know, you know, UFC, all UFC fans, they want to see that fight. But unfortunately, I haven't heard anything. So, and who I want to fight? I want to fight whoever's next. You know, I know I'm a little bit away. You know, I would say three fights away from fighting for the title again. So right now, I just want to, you know, get busy. You know, 2012 is going to be my year. I'm going to win all the fights that I have to fight. And 2013, you know, the goal is get the belt.